Welcome everyone. I just got done playing with a giant crane and some toxic waste. And then I just beat up a bunch of bad guys. If I had to say how many, I would say 47 and a half bad guys. 47 and three quarters is how many bad guys I just beat. And now I am... Oh, anything? Nothing. Okay. Now I'm going to start. I got the card key and I am heading, and it's saving. Alright. Right off the bat, it is saving the game. Well, good, because I might die. So, I already died once this playthrough. One and done. One and done. Oh! Taste the flavor! Yeah. Now, oh! Oh! Nope. I know that noise. Come at me. Oh, yeah. Oh! Shoot. Oh, how did that still hurt me? Spiders. Exterminator. That's the word I couldn't think of that last episode. Exterminator. Yeah, they got a bad infestation, and they got bigger the spider, the awesomeness of the exterminator, and I'm the exterminator. I don't know. I messed that up. They got the big spider. No, they bigger the spider. Bigger the spider, tougher the exterminator. I don't know. Two-headed beast. Oh, and now we're out of bullets. That gun runs out of. Come on, I must have the code. Locker number 48. I never have the code to these things. Locker number 48. Okay. Be working here on Mars in your department. I don't usually go on like this, but I'm just so excited by this opportunity. My last employer didn't appreciate my skills the way you do. Brown nosel. Sounds like a brown nosel. Dusty Belch. Sounds like a brown nosel. I have taken the crates from your office to your quarters, as you requested, and I organize your closet to your specification. What? What? Wow. Okay. He's not just a brown nosel, he's... Oh my goodness. I like to add that you have excellent taste in music. Wow, okay, now he just sounds like a stalker. Once again, please let me know if there is anything I can do to better serve the UAC. Yeah, get your nose out of his... Get your nose out of his beepity beep beep beep. That's all, bro. All right. Blood. Well, there's blood. There was demons. Yep. Wait, okay. Can't see me. Ah! Oh, okay. Those guys are not hard at all. Just long as you dodge the fiery blast. Oh. Yeah. But then again, I am playing. What was that? No, see that? Oh, dang it. I fell for that. I can't believe I fell for that. No, oh, I hate this spider. I hate him. I hate you, spider. I hate you. Okay. Hate's a strong word. I strongly dislike you, spiders. Oh. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Slow sneak attack. Oh wow. Playing Ring Around with Rosie with ya. That was fun, but I got more important things to do. Like saving the day. save the day. There's no princess to rescue in this castle. Just my own. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, oh yeah. Oh. That is some. That's some scary looking lighting. That is some doom lighting right there. Look at that. You shut off that flashlight. Oh boy. Oh, like the gates of hell. Oh. Oh, let's check this out. Let's just do this without the light. Oh, this is so cool. Look at that. Look at it. Oh, I heard a noise. Wait, okay, I got a bad feeling. I just got a really overwhelming bad feeling. Okay, wait, let's go back this way. Maybe there's something. Anything? Am I supposed to go the other way? Am I supposed to go this way? Why don't they give you a map? The old games had a map. Why don't they? Some pipes. I could drop down. I mean, did that guy just appear though? Am I supposed to drop down? Oh, I guess I could take the elevator. I could take the lift, but. Let's go back. Let's go down there. You know what? Let's do it. Let's do it without the flashlight. Come on. We got this. Okay. Okay. Oh, I do hear something now. Okay. It's like they want you to get that. Obviously, because they put it in the middle of the room, but... Okay. Switch over to it. Where is it? Oh, if you run out of ammo, you automatically just drop it. Oh, okay. Oh. What the? Oh, it closed? I was supposed to get it, like, and then it just... That's not fail. Let me get back in. Ah, dang it. Okay. No. Of course. Grenade to the ankle. Oh. Oh, I had supplies coming. Come on. Supplies. Oh, look at that. Hey, all right. Okay. Anything? Got it. Ooh. Nothing. Anything? What kind of? See, they have these wrenches on the ground, and it's like, it still seems like you could totally pick that up and like back some demons with some wrench. Give them the old taste of the wrench. So, taste the old wrenchy poo. Alright. So I need to go down. I didn't get that armor. It's just like, it opens. It was like, here you go. Oh, nope. You don't get it. Oh, you want the armor? Nope. You wanted it. Don't back in the corner. You always make that mistake and don't do it. Don't. Ah, you get stuck on everything. Ah, dang it. Okay. Okay. Oh, yay. Hey, I got my own laugh doll. Look at that. Yay. Yeah. No! No! Get out of the corner! Why are you in the corner? Oh, don't you do it! Get it, please! Don't! Okay. Don't do bad doggy! Bad demon doggy! Bad demon doggy! Don't! Don't! Oh! Why do they do this? Why me? Come here. Come down to my world and die. I'm at 2 health. I'm at 2 health. I need a health station. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I just hit him. Oh, the lift broken. Dang it! Dang it! Well, that makes two. That makes two deaths. Oh man. You know, they get you in a room with like three giant demon dogs. I mean, you know, that's gonna happen. So. Death happens, am I right? I don't know. Dang it. Stupid demon dogs. Stupid demon dogs. Stupid demon dogs. I think they're so cool. Stupid demon dog. They're nothing but big piece of beep. I'm gonna beep, 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 demon dogs, beep, beep, beep. Why don't they go back to hell? Beep, beep, beep. And then I'll send them with a beep, 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 beep. I don't know. You know I'm mad when I start going on a beeping rant. Don't make me beep at ya. Don't make me beep. Okay. Oh, we gotta go. Okay. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, kind of over here. Yeah, I'm ready for you now. Okay. Yep, I was ready. I was ready for you this time. I jumped too much. Oh yeah, I can. Okay, let's do a little parkour. Yeah. Oh dang it. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh, I don't know about that one. Okay. Shit. Yeah. Oh no. If I. Oh yeah. I did. Oh dang. I fell. Okay. Oh, there's my armor. Okay. All right, demon dogs. Okay. Let's do this. Let's reload. Get this party started with a bang. I handled that perfectly. Oh. Did it go red last time? Whoa, that guy was. Oh. He was putting his whole arm into it. Okay. Oh. Anything? Is there anything good? Oh, I see something. Oh, I heard something. What is this?
I heard a...
Oh, it's a... That's all it was. A mop bucket. Aha. Mop buckets are usually scary, but... not in video games. Oh. Okay. Do I even try? Okay. I'll just be quick about it this time. Nope, see? I must be walking past so many PDAs filled with the codes to those things, because... oh, another serious door. Oh, ho-ho, we made it past! Yay! We made it to Alpha Lab, Sector 4. How many sectors are there? So many sectors. Higher the number of the sector, the more scary it gets. So, the tougher it gets. I guess that's true for, like, levels, too. Higher the number, you know, like, World 8. It's a tough one. It's a doozy. It'll get y'all. Alright. I can't find those codes to those lockers. I've been looking everywhere. I've been searching and looking on desks and on top of boxes and...
Marine, I was able to locate your position. Core comm systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base. I don't know how long I'll be able to track you. Bravo team has just entered the intro point. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind.
Oh, look, they put this, like, way back. Oh, maybe I should start checking, like, really, like, not on top, but behind boxes. Let's get some health. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. Uh-huh. That is what I am talking about. Uh-huh. Okay.
Hey, you!
Hey, how you doing?
Help me? I'm trapped in here.
Oh, no.
Release the door locks and get me out.
Hey, you're better trapped in there than out here with all the demon monsters. And those also demon spiders. Have you seen those? Oh, I hate those guys. Release the door and let them out. Okay. Activate chamber. Table. He said let him out, eh? So I would open it. Do I act? What is this? What would it do? Just a bunch of hanging wires. Dude, does it do anything? Can I get down the ladle? Hang on a sec. Let me just... let me just go explore for a little bit. And then I'll be back to help you. Just trust me. You're gonna have to trust me, guy. Okay? Okay. Yeah, this probably goes down right, too. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Yeah, see? Let's do this door. Oh, it's just... Alright, I'm gonna help him. You know? Why not? I'm gonna help you, guy. I'm a nice guy. I can't click this. You know I can't. I gotta help you. There you go.
Thank you!
You're welcome! Man. I saved a life. I am a hero. Hey, I saved you!
Thanks for getting me out of there.
No problem.
I got trapped in the chamber when the power went out.
Hey, you're lucky. The guy
in
the vents.
I don't know what's going on here.
Probably got eaten.
I don't understand why none of the systems are responding.
Hey, I can open it. I can go this way now. Oh, should I? I probably should follow him now.
I might be able to get a connection.
Oh, it's just this one. Hey, look, it's one of those. What is this? It's a downloaded. Oh, it's just video. Probably nothing cool. Why can't I... Oh, can you open this for me really quick? No, you're just on your PDA. You're too busy with your PDA. Who else? No, PDA is not allowed on Mars. Everybody knows that. I'm just kidding. PDA is totally allowed on Mars. Party Central. Party Central. You're a buzz skeleton. Okay, I gotta stay focused. I get distracted way too easily. Alright, let's go this way. Let's do it. Mm-hmm. That's right. Nom 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 nom. Subtitles. I probably shouldn't use my shotgun on that. Pal. Let's go up the stairs. Let's walk up the stairs. Let's kill us some bad guys. Okay, nope. Showboating. Oh, whoa, you like, whoa. Oh no! Spider! Take that, Spider. Now I'm into an awesome jump! 360! No scope! Wait, I wanna try again. Oh no! Okay, I wanna try again. Okay. I totally could have had that. Optic! Oh. Okay, let's go back up. Alright. Let's do it. See what's behind.
Marine, base schematics show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way through is by traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes through it.
Oh, it's saving. Oh, that's a good stopping point. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed it, support it. And until next time, take care.